Alright, I'm gonna go back to this quest that loses mask. So let's go to Memphis. Where is Memphis? There. So let's move here first. So it's gonna be
Get you out of my way! You there!
Move out of the road!
Stop!
Whoa, 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 whoa. A lot of soldiers. They're so annoying. Wow. Is this right way to get to Memphis? Whoa, 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 Ryan. Get here.
I should speak to Pasharemta right away. He's likely at the Great Temple.
Great. This is so powerful. Well,
Memphis. It is beautiful. But it stinks of the battlefield. Or a tomb.
Take a map. Oh, there's all right. Right, so this seems like a big city like Alexandria. Huh. And there is a crocodile in the city. Casting. Yeah.
touched by a pep, madman!
You dare accuse me, you coward? You who spent...
Yeah.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Please leave me be.
Come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse.
Curse.
Disease, pestilence, the poison stink of the air. The Apis grew sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis, how have we wronged you?
Push!
Because that is even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
At last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul. That rests in the heavens. I am servant to the great God who gives light. Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be open.
Let your eyes be open.
What? Oh. Okay.
Must not get lost. What is this god's forsaken place? Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb. I must keep moving. Be swallowed by the desert.
That's strange. Is that a history or something?
That shadow. What? That is the soul eater.
Soul eater. Oh, big snake.
Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made, the things I have seen. I am but one of you.
There's... me? Yeah. What's that? It's cool. Oh, it's arrow.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. You will not devour my heart.
So strong.
I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. So Apep can be hurt. Ra, protect me.
You will not devour my heart!
Whoa.
I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I am he who drives off the destructive power. Time yet! Into the valley of darkness.
traveled through the tomb. Dark and lonely ground. I'm here now. I have come.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
If you wish to speak of your own true seeing, come to me in the fullness of the moment.
Thank you.
Hey, strange. That's a male.
Aya!
Love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There is a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
High priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever. But we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs. So that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Hey, you! Stop!
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job.
Hey, do you feed the apis pool?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence.
Greetings, sisters of Osiris.
Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed.
How long have you served in this temple?
2 months, ever since the new bull was chosen.
I am a servant of the Queen, who wishes very much to see Apis thrive. Can you tell me of your daily habits?
Every day is the same. We wake for morning prayers, and then we feed the god.
We bless his grain. A man pours out his water, and cleans away his filth.
Do any of his caretakers look suspicious?
Why... Yes, the, farmer. I've always thought the farmer who brings his grain had an evil look. Maybe you should question him.
Question him? No. I will find this farmer, and I will deliver to him the justice of my blade.
Wait! Whoa. Won't you speak with him first?
No need. The denunciation of those sworn to the twin goddesses is enough. He has sinned against the god. He must die.
My sister spoke too quickly. The man could be innocent.
Yeah, I think so.
You know why Apis is sick?
First.
Yes.
Can the cause be found in his quarters?
Yes, Nebet.
Then we will await the return of my comrade, before passing judgment.
Oh, she kept crying.
Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck. As I thought, one priestess is missing her necklace.
Hush, Tawe. Shh.
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. Well, not a bushel.
We had to save Pantrates!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god. They told us they were gonna feed our brother to crocodiles and the sweet. We have not slept through the night since. I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Panichero.
Quickly, to the Temple of Hathor.
Please find out, brother!
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Nothing. I'm sure the coast is clear.
Site here.
That was so close. There's a treasure. Hmm.
cannot be seen in this area.
Let's go underground.
Strong warriors, you saved me.
You are injured. I will carry you home.
Yeah, definitely.
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
Can I go there? No. Ah, there is a bridge. So I can get across here.
Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sister the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Pantratis! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. So I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests.
Of course.
You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Ashremta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby.
Over here!